let's head into the water Vellumentals thing here and take on this boss. Sorry that last episode was a little bit longer than I intended for it to be, but sometimes it takes a while to figure stuff out. Alright, here we go, the Water Vellumental boss fight. Okay. Okay, well that did a little bit of damage. Not that much though. Okay, let's see. Toads, can you help me? Okay. No. Just have to do it like that. Oh no, I don't have an action panel now. Okay, so I gotta try and figure out a way to that's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Okay, I need power of the toads. I need some more toad power. That didn't even help. It wasn't even helpful there. Okay. Well, at least I made it to an action panel. I was trying to... Okay. So now... No. Wrong one. Toads! Okay, let me see. I need some more time. Okay. So that. Oh, perfect. That healed me all the way. Nice. Okay, let's see. All right. That should be good. Jump the hammer. Okay. Okay. I'll try this. Does that work? Alright, well, I've got me to an action panel at least. Okay. See if this works. No! Okay, I gotta find somewhere. Where he's not gonna drain anything. Okay. Okay, that works. Well, that got us the 1,000-fold arms, but I don't think I can use it yet. No. live with 1 HP. Wow. Okay, let me see. And I know I'm having to use a lot of coins here, but this is both complicated and at the same time confusing. And they didn't even help! Are you kidding me? Okay. Hold on. Let's see. I was kind of running out of time. Let's see. Okay, that works. That didn't do any damage. It is, however, going to block this attack. That wall. Or at least I thought it was going to. Alright. Okay. should work. Alright, there we go. Five damage, perfect. And I think that'll also enemy out of range for that attack. Okay. Okay. Toads, more help. Okay. There we go. Now. Okay. Hold on. Alright, well, it at least heals me. Oh! Well, that healed me, but I... not an action panel there. Alright, two drain to attack. Fine. Yes, another long one, it looks like. Okay. Let's see. Hold on a second. That's not right at all. Toads! Okay. Okay. That should work. At least to get to an action panel. What? Oh, I didn't have a straight arrow down there. I'm starting to get a bit flustered here. Okay, let's see. Let's just do that. Well, it did some more damage to him, at least. Okay. Have to go with my regular boots then. Alright, well, his health is almost gone, so. Well, at least it's for an action panel, so. Well, two good things. One, I have a one-up mushroom. Two, his health is almost gone. So, let's see. I gotta do is finish him off with 1,000 full arms. Boom! I remember correctly from my off-screen playthrough, I believe the next Vellumental is fire. But that's not until later on. So now I can go back and fill up that lake. So we'll go back and do that real quick. And then I think we'll end the episode. I said it was a long one, so... Actually, on second thought, we've been through a lot in this recording session as it is, so I'm actually going to stop the episode right here instead, and we'll pick up from here next time out.